is in trouble. If you just tell me what you want... There. Those things have thumb triggers. Now where... This is it. When he gestures with that stick... Now! They'll be through that door in a second. That tapestry. And a touch of the Force... I don't have a choice if I want to save Han and Leia. Leia?
He's free.
Great. Let's hope our pals don't find out before he arrives. Too late.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Leia, see that jewelry? Grab some of it.
What?
Just do it. Grab it and throw it to me.
Hey! Thief!
Chewie!
I have to get down there quickly. No time to use the stairs. Those web sticks the aliens used. What does Han have to say about putting his back down on Bimisari?
Han doesn't have any choice in the matter. This is my mission, not his.
Your mission, but my ship.
You didn't.
I sure did. We made the jump to light speed 2 minutes ago.
Han, I told the Bims we were coming right back. You shouldn't have left without consulting me.
You're right. But I was worried there might be more of those things. Did either of you happen to ask the Bims what they are?
Bims didn't know. I've never seen anything like them.
We can check the Imperial Archives when we get to Coruscant. By the way, isn't it time you had your own lightsaber?
I can make you one anytime you want.
I guess semester break's over, teacher.
I guess so.
I took it upon myself to train Darth Vader as a Jedi. I thought that I could instruct him just as well as Yoda. I was wrong.
Is that it, then? Your Nogri have failed. So, too bad. And on to more pressing business. You promised me Jedi, Grand Admiral Thrawn.
I promised you Jedi, and I will deliver them. What's the report from Wayland, Captain Peleon?
The engineering team can build the cloaking device, but it will take some time for a ship the size of the Chimera.
It won't have to be that big. Here are the specs of Sluis Van. We're going to need more miners. Have intelligence start a search.
The engineers also report that 80% of the Sparty cylinders are functional.
Sparty cylinders? What are those?
Just a bit of... leftover technology.
What about Skywalker and his sister, sir?
Use Team 4 next. Tell them to withdraw from their current assignment and stand by for orders.
You want me to transmit the message, sir?
Team 8 failed me. Sending the message will indicate my displeasure.
And when Team 4 fails... will you be merely displeased, or will you admit your killing machines are no match for a Jedi?
They've never met a foe they can't handle. One group or another will succeed.
On the other hand, Admiral, this attempt will have put them on their guard.
He's right. You can't fool a Jedi twice with the same trick.
What do you suggest? That we concentrate on his sister and leave him alone?
You concentrate on his sister. I'll deal with Skywalker myself. He's a Jedi. I am a Jedi. If I call to him, he will come.
I need you to coordinate the assault on the Sluis Van space docks.
I promised my assistance only because you promised to bring me Jedi. I will have them, Grand Admiral Thrawn.
Why can't we do both?
Explain, Captain.
We start rumors of Master Sabaoth's presence on some sparsely populated world. Rumors are bound to make their way back to the New Republic, the Rebellion, particularly attached to the name Joris Sabaoth.
Very well. The plan is sound. I will go to my chambers and choose a world from which to make an appearance.
Congratulations, Captain. Master Sabaoth likes your plan.
I apologize if I spoke out of turn.
I'm not Lord Vader, Captain. My position and ego are not at stake here. Except, perhaps, when dealing with Sabaoth.
Let me get this straight, Captain Solo. You alone made the decision to cancel the Bimasari mission without consulting a higher authority.
I've already said that, and I gave my reasons.
Which, in my opinion, were very good and proper. Captain Solo's duty was to alert us.
Alert us to what? Whoever these gray-skinned beings were, there's no record of them in the old Senate. I doubt they pose a major threat.
Maybe they saw the Old Republic's demise coming and erased all reference to themselves in hopes the Empire wouldn't notice.
It can't be helped. We must protect our negotiators. Admiral Akbar, you will detail a force to accompany Counselor Organa Solo back to Bimasari tomorrow.
Excuse me? Tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow. The Bims are still waiting.
I know that, but...
I'd intended to ask for a brief leave of absence.
We're not talking about a vacation here.
I'm sorry. I recognize the need to add new Jedi to our ranks, but there are simply too many urgent demands on our time. In another year, possibly. Unless there's something more, we stand adjourned.
You all right, Han?
It was a lot easier when we were just taking on the Empire. At least then we knew who our enemies were.
All units are ready, Admiral.
Excellent. Prepare for light speed. Master Sabaoth, are my other two task forces ready?
They are. They merely await my command.
Then command them. Captain, begin the count.
Yes, sir. Within seconds, the Strike Force emerges from hyperspace exactly as planned, within easy striking range of the double planet Bifash.
All fighters launch. Response?
Defending fighters launching from third moon.
Get a location on that fighter base. Detail the Inexorable to move in and destroy it. Master Sabaoth, what's the status of the attacks in the other two systems?
They proceed.
We're running at 40% greater efficiency. No wonder they call him Master.
Order fighters back to ships. All ships to lightspeed as soon as fighters are aboard. I presume you can order the other two forces to break off contact, Master Sabaoth.
You question me too much. Far too much.
Any further leads on those moor miners I requested?
I think the Ephega system will be our best bet.
If the jump is done accurately, the Judicator will be in direct sunlight for only a few minutes.
Grand Admiral Thrawn?
Yes, Master Sabaoth.
Well, my Jedi, you promised me your tame Nogri would bring me Jedi.
Patience, Master Sabaoth. These things take time.
Make it soon. I grow tired of waiting.
As do we all.
You're not giving the Force enough control.
I'm giving it all the control I can.
Hi, how's it going?
Don't ask. What's wrong?
The Imperials just pulled a three-prong hit and fade on three systems in Sluice Sector.
They're up to something, Han. I can feel it. Something big. I can't for the life of me figure it out.
Akbar's been saying the same thing.
Let me guess. Mon Mothma wants me to go to Bitfash and assure them that the New Republic can protect them.
Chewie's prepping the Falcon now.
You're not going alone, are you?
Don't worry. We've got a 20-ship convoy plus Wedge and Rogue Squadron.
I'd better come too.
You can't. The Bifashi don't like Jedi. They had some trouble with Dark Jedi during the Clone Wars and chased them back as far as Dagobah.
Dagobah? When was this?
35 years ago. Why?
Come on. We can discuss history later. We gotta get moving.
I don't like it.
Don't worry, she'll be safe with me and Chewie.
Be careful.
Hey, it's me.
Dagobah. This is Skywalker. I'd like my X-Wing prepped for launch in 1 hour.
Yes, sir.
Why would they bother pounding on Bifash in the first place?
Maybe they didn't want to press their luck.
They've got something new. Some kind of booster that lets them punch subspace transmissions through deflector shields. What if the Imperials have found another Dark Jedi?
You mean Joris Sabaoth?
Who's Joris Sabaoth?
He was one of the Jedi Masters in pre-Empire days. I heard a rumor that he surfaced again.
Han? Wedge? Duck! Cover!
I think we're in trouble.
I think you're right. Chewie! Wait a minute. Why doesn't he use the underside blaster?
Come on! He's going to lose the ship if we wait!
That's not the Falcon!
What?
It's a fake. These guys actually dug up a working YT-1300 set.
Boy, they must really want you bad.
I'm beginning to get that impression. Leia, give me your lightsaber.
We'll all go. It's the only way to guarantee they won't shoot.
Go! You like it? I cut through the coolant lines to the main drive. That's their pressurized core phase gas floating away.
Perhaps it would be best if you brought Counselor Organa Solo back here.
The question is whether she'd be safer on Coruscant than she is here.
Poor Admiral Ackbar. He just doesn't have the polish to be a good politician.
I suppose you're anxious to get back.
You're not?
It's what everyone expects you to do. Maybe we should do something else.
I can't be out of touch, Han. I just can't.
We can find a way. There are dozens of slicers running around who eat New Republic codes for breakfast.
I don't suppose you know any.
As a matter of fact, I do. But the Imperials will be watching. We need someone else's contacts. Chewie, ready to fly?
You don't mean Lando.
Who else?
We're down, R2. Wonderful. Right by the cave. It's all right, R2. Let's look for Yoda's house. Not much left, is there? Never mind. Let's look around. Maybe we can find something we can use. Hey, wait up! You're sure? Stay here, R2. I'll be back as fast as I can.
Fear and anger are slaves of the dark side.
This is where I fought my nightmare battle with Darth Vader. I'm back on Jabba the Hutt's skiff, being prodded toward the Great Pit of Carcoon. No! No. It's okay, R2. Are you still picking up that signal? Is it still ahead of me? This is it? Hang on, I'm coming out. Relax, R2. I'm all right. Maybe you can tell me what this is. Lando? What's he got to do with this?
Wow.
change in plans, R2. We'll swing over to the Athiga system. Maybe Lando can tell us what this is.
No, I don't have a transit permit from the Killon. I'm trying to reach Lando Calrissian. Just give him a call, will ya? Tell him it's an old friend who'd like to play a hand as a back.
You want to what?
Hush, what's that, Chewie? Something big approaching from aft starboard.
Your escort is moving to intercept. Hold your position.
Nikilon's a super hot planet. Way too close to the sun for normal ships. Hence, the escort.
Good skies. It actually flies?
Yeah, but not easily.
Roger the voice. This is shield ship going. Please transmit your flight circuit code for logging.
We don't have a slave circuit. Just give me your course and we'll stay with you.
Very well. Set your course at 284 speed, 0.6 HP light.
3PO could rig up a slave circuit.
Chewie's right. We don't slave this ship to anybody. Hey, shield ship, what's the holdup?
Not to worry, unidentified ship. We've got another craft coming in without a slave circuit, so we're gonna take you both in together, okay? Unidentified ship?
You have an ID on the other ship?
Hey, buddy, we don't even have an ID on you.
Stay sharp. This might be a decoy.
Hello, strangers. Good to see you.
Hi. What are you doing here?
I came to see Lando. Sorry if I startled you. When they told me I would be joining an unidentified ship, I thought it might be a trap. What are you doing here?
Leia, can you tell if that's really Luke out there?
Hang on. I've got an idea.
Artu, are you there?
Ouch!
Well, I don't know where else you might have been. From past experience, there are a variety of difficulties you could have gotten yourself into.
That's Luke, all right. Let's get going. Without slave circuits, it's 10 hours to the Killon.
What's happening?
We're in the Killon's shadow. We'll be at Lando's operation in about 15 minutes.
Have you talked with Luke lately?
Nope. I think R2's running the show.
Luke's not sleeping well. Something's bothering him.
Something's been bothering him for months. He'll get over it.
This is different. I thought maybe he'd talk to you about it.
When he's ready to talk, he'll talk.
I see a group of lights.
Those are drill jets. You just land where you want to drill and fire the jets.
Unidentified ship. You are cleared for landing. Fly the Hermit Beacon.
Tell me again about Lando and his crazy schemes.
Welcome to Nomad City. What is this about, playing a hand to Sabacc?
Hello, Lando. We were just talking about you.
I'll bet it's that Luke in the X-Wing.
I'm here. This place is amazing, Lando.
Make sure you trust your reception committee.
Is there something?
Someone's jamming us. I'm going to find a clear frequency. Lando, it's me. What's going on?
Imperial Star Destroyers coming in fast.
They found us.